Okay, so there's a cult stash right beside the private cabins in Cauldron Lake, and to open this lock, you're gonna need some code with the rock tree, as it says on this note. So there's a number 6 on the rock, and 6 plus 2, number 8 on the tree. So it is a rock tree, so it should be something, and then 6 8. So let's just put 6 first, then 8 down. Okay, so the middle one was number 5, so that's it.